Quite teasing.
In Essex, I played a matchmaker and a heartbreaker. An easy way to forge an alliance, but... let us stick to war and diplomacy.
Understood. Thank you, Eivor.
I want to see the Alliance map. My mind is fixed on Sussex. Basim and I have a chance to save Sigurd, but we will need an army.
I believe you do. Now is the time to strike. Before Fulki decides Sigurd is of no more...
I will go now, and I will bring Sigurd back with me. That is a promise.
Good. I will send word to our allies at once. Meet with Basim when you can. He should be in Croindonay by now.
Looks like...
Oh, look at you, Tui.
I've been working on some designs. Finished? Goodbye, Eivor.
breadbasket of Wessex, land of plenty. Asked about that, my friend. Yeah!
She has half done yours here.
Stop talking if you know what's good for you.
Eivor, you giant steaming bowl of elk piss! King Oswald sends his regards.
Brother, brother. Or is it the other way around?
It's... good to see you, Eivor. Oh, stop mewing like a heartsick kitten! He's been moping...
There will be time later to reminisce. Are you-
After that bastard Red, some nice soft Saxons will make easy meat for my blade.
Lufvina, once again we will battle side by side.
Greetings from the-
And how is your-
Still griping about the mess we made of Jorvik's. To be honest, I think he's upset he didn't see the problem sooner. His pride is-
Thank you for heeding my call, friend.
For your brother, I would upturn every rock in England.
You wouldn't be the first man to fall asleep on watch, but you would be the loudest.
I did not mean to fail you, Guthrum Jarl. It was only for a moment. I was so tired.
As are we all, boy. We marched hard to get here. Still, let's not disappoint me again. You hear?
My Jarl... Sorry!
You must be Eivor. I've heard much of you, young one. They say you're something. We'll see.
Stay around a while and judge for yourself.
Oh, I will. Have no fear of that.
Eivor hopes to rescue Sigurd from the madwoman Fulke, now ensconced in Porchester Fortress. If you wish to crown yourself King of Wessex, Porchester must fall. An alliance here serves us both.
You promised a great army, but you couldn't breach a Crone's Garden with what you have assembled here.
This is not the sum of my forces. Where are the rest?
Your allies are on their way. We must be patient.
We cannot wait for them. We march as soon as we're able.
With these numbers, are you keen to see Valhalla today?
I will not sit on my heels while Sigurd rots in that she-dog's care.
We might muster for an attack in the woods east of Porchester. But there are scouts between there and here.
Scouts I can manage. Point me at them and I will blind Fulke's eyes.
One walks the road between Brigsworth and Chichester. Another on the riverbank north of Crowley. A third keeps watch on the hills south of Croendine. But I warn you, these are all we know of. There may be more.
A risk we must take. I will find the scouts. You move the men into position near Porchester.
That is a rash gamble, Ravenfeeder. If we are spotted, we will be vulnerable.
If you want victory, come now or not at all. Every hour we waste could be Sigurd's last.
You had better be all they promised.
That snake, Fulke, hides behind...
Eivor! My second favorite Norse!
Must we always drift together on such fire?
That is the way of things. Yet the meeting of friends is a glimmer of light in these dark...
Ever the optimist, though. It's good to see you both.
I brought no pleasant words, only my blade. Let's see which proves more...
snake, Fulke, hides behind walls of stone. But Eivor was...
Stay close!
They said there would be a scout on this hill. I smell blood on the air. Stretch your wings. Slain by wolves. My work has been done for me. scout. A scout patrols the riverbank north of Crowley.
Fast.
Somewhere. Somewhere on this road is a scout.
What do you see?
Scouts are dead, and you're safely encamped. I told you this would work.
Time will tell.
Any eye that saw you has been dimmed by death.
You are not short on confidence. That much is clear.
I have a method, Guthrum. And though you may not see it, it has
If your method is to risk hundreds for the sake of one, then you are...
I found something of interest on one of the scouts. Fulke has news of Croydon's fall. She's gathering men and supplies, perhaps to weather a siege.
If she is allowed to dig in at Porchester, it might be months before we can get Sigurd out.
Do you still say I'm reckless in my haste, Guthrum?
Saxons! Saxons from the west!
I say your haste has put us squarely in the shit.
Fulke was forewarned. There must have been more scouts than we knew of.
What's done is done. Save your breath for the fight.
They flee like rabbits!
Then we chase them like hounds! That ugly bastard's head is mine! Not if I get there first, Slowars!
Leave him! The day is already won!
Saxon! You'll join your friends soon enough! Is it for that withered bag of skin you fight? For Sigurd the Sickling? If Sigurd dies today, I'll find your corpse and piss on it!
Your false deities like a plague to this land. But you know nothing of those who truly decide our fate.
I decide your fate today, Saxon.
I am ready for my final journey. Let me see what lies beyond.
I will not. Go and tell Fulke what you saw today. Tell her Eivor is coming to tear her heart from her chest.
I will tell Fulke her opponent is a weakling who does not have the stomach to finish what they started. You will regret this mercy!
He's dead, Eivor. No breath within him.
Come. You are wounded, Broder. Let me bear your brother to the camp.
He was always quicker than me. Beat me out of the womb by mere moments.
Stripling, I warned you the risk was too great!
Peace, Guthrum. It is Fulke who merits your wrath, not Eivor.
You have not seen the half of my wrath. How many of my men now lie dead on account of this glory hoarder?
You knew the danger as well as I did, Guthrum. You saw opportunity, and you took it.
Indeed. The fault is none but mine for putting my trust in you.
What happened here?
Uba, Soma, you come at a black hour.
And too late to bloody our blades. More's to pity.
I hope to take Porchester with this one, but Fulke is forewarned now. I have no more appetite for this. I will go west.
Go then, but know you leave me in a time of need.
What you need is to swallow your pride, raven feeder. Listen to wiser heads than yours.
Eivor.
I will hear you, Guthrum Saxonbane, if you wish to speak your peace.
You want your Jarl back? You must be cold as frost. Bravery is your enemy as often as your friend. We do not dash ourselves against hopeless courses. We arrive unexpected, strike swift, gather your allies, pick your moment. Then, and only then, you crush them. You can triumph yet. Go with the wisdom of Odin, the power of Thor, the wit of Freya. Go and find your brother.
Guthrum spoke in anger, but there is wisdom in what he says.
I heard and heeded. I'm not too proud to admit my mistake.
Then there is wisdom in you as well.
We will wait for our allies before the final attack. Until then, we have work to do. First, First, we need a new camp. The Saxons think we have retreated, or we will draw even closer. Here.
Arrive unexpected.
Erke, Stowe, Lufina, right there ahead of me. Together, we will bring them down.
It brings me no pleasure to fight my own people, but a debt is a debt.
Besides, they're men of Wessex, Alfred's folk, no brothers of yours.
We will set off immediately. Together, we will fall upon them as Thor's hammer.
After that, we should strike at Fulke's supplies all across Suffolk.
Yes. If she is allowed to dig in at Porchester, we will lose our chance to rescue Sigurd.
The letter I found on the scout mentioned Bridgeworth, Guildford, and Crowley.
They produce weapons in Crowley. Food in Guildford. Bridgeworth is a stronghold. Many Saxon swords there.
Uba, I need your axe arm at Guildford. Soma, you and your men will aid me in Crowley.
Count on us.
I will go to Bridgeworth and take a measure.
Good. I will join you after I've
A lion's heart and a crow's cunning. Guthrum judged you too swiftly.
We have work to do. Let's be about it.
I apologize. I would have liked to offer better.
Uba Ragnarsson. It puts me at ease.
Eivor Wolf.
Here we might finish the work your father began a decade.
More than
Soma and Uba. I apologize. I would have liked to offer better welcome after your long journey.
I'm only.
Sure!
Passing through my lands.
How does it look?
Crawling with Saxon soldiers like lice on a swine. The very sight sours my blood.
Would the sight of their bodies in the mud please you better?
One way to find out.
Eivor, I beg you. Alfred's men or not, they are Saxons and Christians. If I could speak to them, we might avoid bloodshed.
And lose the element of surprise? These people make their living by the blade. We should attack headlong.
You know the people of this isle better than I, Stowe.
Thank you, Eivor. I will do what I can. Brave soldiers, my name is Stowe, Reeve of London. And this Dane at my side is Reeve Erke. He is my partner in London. Together, we see that justice is done. But more, he is my friend. In London, we live in harmony with the Danes. So could you. But your king does not share our philosophy. Alfred bleeds his land dry. Works you all to the bone for a needless war. Now he wants you to die for it. So I beg you, in God's name, walk away from this camp. I will find you new and worthy employment in London. You are good men, and true. I would not want this day to be your last.
This one's right. The Danes are here to stay, like it or not. What good's dying now?
Don't be a lackwit. Soon as you drop your swords, they'll murder us. That's no heathen talking. He's a Saxon. I, for one, believe him.
Come on, lads. It's a new life in London for us. Better that than dying here in the mud.
We'll deal with you traitors later. The rest of you, attack!
Great try, friend. But now we do things my way.
When words fail, iron speaks loudest.
God won't let us lose.
Guildford is a town of farmers and grain silos. Upper will be nearby.